चैतन्य चरितामृता मध्य लीला चैप्टर 4 टेक्स्ट 21। हियर चैतन्य महाप्रभु इज स्पीकिंग ग्लोरीज ऑफ माधवेंद्र पुरीपाद। पूर्वे श्री माधव पुरी आइल वृंदावन, भ्रमिते भ्रमिते गेला गिरि गोवर्धन। चैतन्य महाप्रभु सेज इन द पास्ट Madhavendra Puripad came to Vrindavan. One thing is very interesting here. Where is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this katha? In Ramuna in Orissa. And where is he saying Madhavendra Puripad went? In Vrindavan in Uttar Pradesh. But look at the word. He says Purve Sri Madhava Puri Aila Vrindavan. He came to Vrindavan. He did not say Madhavendra Puripad went to Vrindavan. We can say Madhavendra Puripad came to Vrindavan only when we are in Vrindavan. This means we can be wherever we want as far as our body is concerned, but the consciousness really matters. Srimad Bhagavatam says in Canto 1, Chapter 13, Text 10, Bhavad Vidha Bhagavatas Tirtha Bhuta Svayam Vibho Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani Svantasthena Gadabhrita. Great souls who are walking paths of mercy, they carry the mercy of the Supreme Lord. Wherever they go, they carry Vrindavan. Tomar Ridoye Sada Govinda Vishram. They carry Krishna in their heart and Krishna never leaves Vrindavan. Therefore, their consciousness is always in Braj Bhav. So, even if they live in Bangalore, Kolkata or Mumbai, they are always in Vrindavan. Sripad Mukundadat Prabhu, the head pujari of Krishna Balram Mandir in ISKCON Vrindavan, when visited in a devotee's house in Mumbai, he got his Govardhan Shila with him. They asked, Prabhuji, you travel and carry your Giriraj everywhere. But we have heard that Giriraj Govardhan should not leave Vrindavan. He smiled and very humbly he said, I never leave Vrindavan. It took some time to really understand what he meant. He actually meant, you can take a Vrajvasi out of Vrindavan, but you cannot take out the Vrindavan out of the heart of a Vrajvasi. When Srila Prabhupada was in Los Angeles, he asked Tamal Krishna Goswami Maharaj, where do you think I am? Tamal Krishna Goswami Maharaj said, Los Angeles. Prabhupada said, no, I am in Vrindavan. I am in the courtyard of Radha Damodar. This is my room. Therefore, this Aila Vrindavan is just one word, but there is so much philosophical conclusion in this one term, Aila Vrindavan. Hare Krishna.